Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Latonya, L to the A to the C-O-N-Y-A. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing a video. It's about bullying and stuff like that. So let's get started. So I understand that it's been a lot of kids, teenagers that have killed themselves over bullying because they feel like they're not accepted, they feel like they don't belong or anything. And I'm gonna tell you this, you do belong. Like, don't make nobody feel like you're not this, you're not that, you don't have this, you don't have that. Don't feel like that, because they're tearing you down, and you have to learn that people is like, certain people is gonna do that to you. Like, you can't just think about that, think about what people say about you. I mean, you have to let it go. I mean, at the end of the day, they're not gonna do anything for you. They're not supporting you. They're hating on you. So I know how it feels to be bullied. I've been bullied before. I've gone through that experience and stuff. And, you know, I've seen a lot of kids and teenagers commit suicide over bullying. Don't do it. Like, stop. Don't do it. Because, for one thing, once, like, if you kill yourself over what somebody say about you, over what they did to you or anything, don't do it. Because you know what, if you kill yourself and over that type of bullying, they're gonna, like, basically, if you kill yourself, you're giving them that power. Like, you don't, that's like making them feel like that you're weak. And I wouldn't do that at all. And as many times that I've gone through that, and I learned that if you give them, if you kill yourself and give them that power, that's only gonna make the bully stronger. That's just gonna make you weaker. No. You stand up to a bully. I mean, bullies, like, they're upset with themselves. Like, they have insecurities. They have things that's going on in their life that's bringing them down. And they feel like, if I'm being brought down, I can tear other people down and make them feel just how I feel. No, don't. Because you know what? You hurting other people, not only that person that killed themselves or that you're bullying, you're hurting yourself too, because you're doing the same thing as other people. Like, you don't be a follower, you be a leader. Like, you do your own thing, you have your own creative mind, you have your own mindset, and people try to tear you down over that because of what you do, what you know how to do, what you have, and they feel like they're not accepted for that. And to me, the bullying has to stop. Like, it's getting ridiculous. I've seen a couple times on the news, many of kids have killed themselves, little boys, little girls, teenagers have killed themselves over bullying. Do not do it, please. And if a person tell you to do that, don't do it. Like, they want you to have that in your head so that you can rewind it over and over again. Like, it's a record that's playing in your head. And they want you to do it. Don't do it. Because you know what? if you listen to them, I don't know what to say. Because you don't listen to somebody who's going to tell you to kill yourself. Whatever you do, if you're in that type of bullying situation, whether that's verbal, physical, anything like that. Like, many times, you know, they may say, you tell a teacher, you know, you tell somebody, you tell an adult. In my situation, I didn't have nobody to tell. I didn't have a teacher that would believe me. I wouldn't have, like, anybody in that school that believed me. So, I had to fight. Literally, I had to fight all on my own. I had to do it by myself. And that didn't make no sense to me. Like, you're believing a bully over a victim that's being bullied. That's a disgrace to me. And, like, if you feel that you're being bullied, tell a friend. Because you want people that's going to uplift you and that support you. You don't want people that's going to keep tearing you down. And if there's people that's tearing you down and everything, don't feel down about it. Feel good. Because you know what? They're haters. They're hating on you. They hate that you have something that they don't. So you know what? I will be glad about it. I will be happy about it. Because you know what? Haters, they're going to hate every day. They're going to hate on you. So, I mean, I wouldn't take being like somebody hating on you as a bad situation. I say that's good. Because you know what? Because, like I said, the people going to hate on you. People hate. There's so much hate in this world. And there's not enough love. So, if people out here want to be bullies and stuff, think before you do anything. Before you say anything to anybody and tear them down, think before you say it. Because you know what? You might have been in that same situation. The bully might have been in that same situation. They might have been bullied. And they feel like, oh, since that person bullied me, they feel like, oh, I can be a bully and I can tear the people down and it'll make me feel good. No, it don't. If that bully was in that same type of situation, they wouldn't have done it. So, like, you gonna out here be a bully? Stop it. Stop being a bully. Because you know what? Bullying is not helping the situation. You tearing people down, that's not helping the situation. Just because somebody don't have exactly what you have, that doesn't mean anything. Because you know what? At the end of the day, that victim of the bullying situation, they're gonna rise. And that bully that want to keep bullying other people because they feel like, oh, or how they look weak. They're gonna be in a bad situation. So, all this little bullying, like bullying little kids, bullying other people because people don't have what you have, it doesn't matter about that. Because at the end of the day, we're human, we're people. So what's the point of us hating on each other? Like, what's the point of that? You hating on yourself. You hating other people. That's not gonna help. remember when I was being bullied, it was at a time where, like, I knew I was accepted, but then I felt like I wasn't. But you know what? I didn't care if I was or wasn't. Because you know what? Them bullies probably still out here today. It don't even matter. Because you know what? I'm still going with my life. I'm still doing what I want to do. And if that person want to keep bullying, you want to keep doing that whole same situation, it's not going to make you feel bad. It's just going to make you feel worse. Like, why you steady want to hurt somebody? Because you're hurt? If you're hurt so much, then why are you trying to hurt other people? Like, the whole time, like, I had to switch schools because of that situation. I was getting tired of it. I didn't want to fool around with it anymore. It was getting old. Bullying is getting old, literally, it is. And I didn't care what people thought of me. If they was jealous of me, I didn't care. Because you know what? I kept going on, and I kept going by my way. At a time I thought if I did commit suicide, everything would have stopped. But if I did commit it, I would have been hurting other people too. Because for one thing, my family would have been hurt that I did this. So I didn't want this to happen. I wanted it to stop, but you know what? I changed schools. So that made a big change for me, because you know I have like people that understand. And you know what? Like, I was bullied, like, for a while. And, you know, what I do when somebody talks about me, I laugh. I just laugh at it. Don't matter if it's a comment. Don't matter what they say. Don't matter if they say it behind my back. I laugh at it. Because you know what? You're unhappy with yourself. And you're trying to bring me down. You can't bring me down. And I want to send a message to those that, if they feel like they're being bullied, if they are being bullied, or if they feel like they want to kill themselves over that attempt, do not do it. Be the bigger person. Be stronger. Because you know what? At the end of the day, you're stronger than that bully. Because you have the power. You have a voice to speak to that bully. You have the voice to stand up against that bully and against bullying. You have a voice, and that voice should be heard, not silent. So, this video, I wanted to make because I felt like, making a video today about this, and you know, this is a serious situation, and I wanted other people to know that they're beautiful, they're handsome, they're smart, everything. You have certain things that a bully doesn't. And I'm not trying to tear a bully down. I'm trying to tell you to stop doing that. Because you know what? You're making other people feel bad than what you already is. Bullies need to accept themselves. They need to understand creating and hurting other people is not going to help. You're tearing yourself down as well. Don't do it. Be the bigger person. Because one day that bully or that victim of that person that was being bullied, they may become friends. Like, get to know a person before you judge them. Like, understand somebody's situation. Like, maybe they'll understand you. Like, stop bullying each other, right? Because you may not know what that person's situation is. You have to talk to them. You have to understand them before you can judge anybody. Don't judge a book by its cover. And don't judge anybody, period. How they look, their race, and their religion, anything. Or how they, or where they come from, or how they're living. Because you don't know. You have to understand somebody from their point of view, from their mind, from what they know and how they've been through that situation before you can judge somebody. So that is the end of this video. Thank you. I just wanted to get that off of me and, you know, express that. So this is my video for today. My name is Tanya, L to the A to the C-O-M-Y-A. Like this video, subscribe, comment, let me know. I will talk to you guys later. I will see you guys later. Peace. Peace and love.